July, Sunday, July 19, 2005. So this hamster always stay in the box the whole day long. Is it?
Yes, somewhat.
Just like that, with the back up, back out.
Sometimes not.
The front in.
Sometimes no. Sometimes when you shift it as well. Recently, this is a preferred position. That means head in, buttock out.
The whole day, doesn't come out to exercise.
She will come out or move to another box or move to find food or get the water and move back in. Doesn't exercise because I removed the wheel because I see that she has difficulty, yes, lifting her leg.
This is not the actual cage, but the food is here.
The food is like that, yes.
Same one, huh?
Yeah, some. In the morning, I might give her some vegetable with a very small amount, but I don't keep here. This is only for the dry stuff, so that they don't make sense for the
person. She lives alone, right?
Yes, alone.
Then the water bottle will be the same one, traditional one, the hanging one. Yes. This is the water bottle. She drinks a lot?
A lot.
Drinks a lot?
Yeah.
How you know? You measure?
Okay, I measure, and usually, if you compare her with the sons, I think she drinks more.
A lot, Eat a lot,
Eat, okay lah.
You can see the stools or not,
yes,
actually.
Yes, by the amount of stool, it seems that she is eating.
A lot.
If you compare the sons, not as much.
Not as
but
much,
still,
yeah.
I think still okay.
No, the strange thing is she always goes in, right? Since when it happens?
Go to the box.
Only last 2 months, is it?
She likes boxes all her life.
No, I mean staying in so long.
Maybe because there's now no more wheel around, and maybe because she can't really move her leg that easily from what I see, that's why I think she prefers hiding. Is it normal? I thought this is normal.
Is she active at night?
Just come out to drink water.
Then go back in again?
Yeah, then go back in. I used to bring her out to play as well. Because of her leg, now most of the time I just let her rest on my hand and I go to her back.
Which leg is it? Limping?
The right leg with her face. The left leg with her facing you.
I'll let her come out and see.
Okay.
Just at the corner there, let me see.
Corner?
It's a limping, is it?
Corner?
You can see it. Which leg? Point to the leg.
Yeah.
The right front.
Yeah.
Right front leg. What happened to the right leg? Limping?
Yeah.
Wait, let me see. It means she walks three-legged?
No, she seems to be dragging, having difficulty lifting that leg.
Let me see. Putting on weight, okay.
Yeah, so she'll prefer using her two hands than to move her leg.
Which leg are you talking about? The front leg, right? Or the back leg? Or the back leg?
Yeah, the
back leg. The right hind,
right hind
leg.
Right.
But she can run or not?
Run? I haven't let her run for a while. As in, I removed the wheel. To avoid more injuries to the leg.
Is that happened recently?
Within a month.
Before that was okay?
Yeah, the previous time that she came, that was okay.
Looks like she's very, very weak.
Yeah, so that's how she usually go in to get the food.
And climb in, yeah.
Mm.
And just eat. Just eat, huh?
She will take food from me. But I just wonder whether she eats it or she keeps it in the pouch.
Keeps it, looks like.
So that's a question.
The pouch is full again.
In terms of interest to get the sunflower seeds there.
So she let her eat now? Did she eat or not? Sunflower seed?
I can't tell.
No, she peel off the...
Oh, I peel for her.
Oh.
Yeah. And I will choose the smaller seeds now for her because...
She can't peel.
It seems that she can't balance when she sits down, so smaller food as compared to bigger one, that will take a longer time to chew. I thought that would be better, smaller one. All because of the leg.
The back leg. Okay, so it could be due to too much scratching of the right eye, spraining the right hind leg because of the abscess. Or cleaning, she grooms, right?
She grooms, yes. I was hoping that the leg can recover over the month, but it doesn't seem to have any improvement. For for the leg.
Only 1 month only, right? The right high?
The eye.
No, the leg. The right high leg.
The leg. Okay, I would say around 1 month.
It could be due to the right eye, itchy. She used the right hind leg to to relieve the itch or scratch. Does she do that?
Yes.
It could be
that. Yes.
So sort the right eye, right lower eyelids, abscess. She solved the problem.